was taken probably in about 69. That's Tuttle Creek. It's up on Tuttle Creek Lookout. It's not very good, but we were there. Either. That was back in the 60s somewhere, maybe around 63. This is the hill going down the bridge, the longest bridge in Kansas at Randolph. It's a mile long. Tuttle Creek on the bridge. Where that's pointed is where old Randolph used to be, somewhere down in there. This is Bill and Paula at the schoolhouse. This was 1963. So that's been 30 years ago. There's Gayla. And Vanita. And Scott. That's Sheriff Thompson. That's Debbie and Sheriff. Debbie's in her pajamas out taking care of Sheriff. What is she, 30? She's 30 years old. Gene Sheriff. I think that's where I'd run film off in the dining room. And that's just dark. This is Frank Shebb's house at Bigelow. This is the cemetery at Bigelow. You can't even see those hills over there now. It's probably Twin Mountains there. You can't even see them now for the trees. You been up there lately, Vanita? Antioch Cemetery. This is Gala at Cleo Webster's. Vanita. And Gala, I guess. I think that was Cleo sitting in the car. I think that's Vanita, isn't it? And there's Gala swinging Scott. And Grandma Ruby taking pictures. And Gala standing up in the swing. This was taken at the Conway reunion at Wallmiggle. That's Aunt Mary and my mom, Ruby. And that was, is that Shirley Fry and Betty Mabel? And Jimmy Fry. That's Aunt Mary and some of her grandkids, great grandkids. Chasing kids. She always chased Scott to get a kiss from him. That's Claire Jean Reinertsen and her husband Bill Parks. That's Claire Jean's little girl. Donna May, I think, but it's so dark. I don't know, that might have been Phyllis Conway. That's Aunt Ruth. Aunt Emma. And Mom. I think that's John Haynes. That's Lucille Howard Conway. That's Elsie Hunter. That's Elsie's two girls, I think. That's Chloe Hunter, I think. And what that is, I don't know. Oh, that's Tina, I think. Fern Pump, Careless Cat. Fern Pump, I think. That's, is that Tina? It's so dark, I can't see it. That's dark, I can't see it. Tell what it is. Oh, that it was me at 704 Lawrence. The more I look, the less I see. I can't even tell you what that was. Is that Debbie or Vanita? It doesn't matter, they're gone. Nothing there but light. That's Joni and Dale Fritz, I think. And that's Johnny. He's gonna drive away. That's Mary hiding in the bushes. That's Norman. Him and Darlene walks just alike. That's Joey. That's Johnny. And what's that, a swimming hole? Yeah, that's my kids back to the swimming hole. To the swimming hole.
I'm letting her have it.
I think that's Dad and Cleo sitting on the bank. And that's, is that you, Vanita, playing in the water? I can't tell with one eye shut. Who's that?
Scott, I think.
Scott. More swimming. This is taken down there at Marge and Gary's when they lived in Mayetta. That's Gladys, Gayla, and Barbara, and I think this is Randy Thompson's Sonny's youngest boy. This is Carolyn Thompson. This is Sonny and Marie's girl. is Pam Thompson. This is Dale and Gladys's girl. They're all swinging. My kids are probably in there. This is the guys in the back yard at Gary's. That's Sonny Dale. Sonny. Shame, shame. That's Carolyn, Sonny's girl. That's Marie. That's Grandma Lulu Thompson. Yeah, could that be Bonnie? Could be. And that's Gary and Sheriff. He did have hair, didn't he? And that's Gladys and old Dale. And that's Donna and Barbara and Larry Thompson. And that's Sonny and Gary and Grandma Thompson. And that's Glenn Thompson. That's Dale's boy. And that's Scott and Donna, I think. And that's Margie on Larry's back. And that's Grandma Thompson. And I think all the boys, maybe Donnie isn't there. Larry, Gary, Dale, Bill, and Sonny, maybe. Donnie, might have been when Donnie was in service. That's Glenn Wilcox. And Susie, is she sucking her fingers? Hi, Susie. Sexy. And Susie and Debbie.
And all the wedding.
And all the famous wedding. Gala. Says Susie.
Mm-hmm.
And that's Vanita and Scott. I guess Vanita's a bride.
I love that veil.
Isn't that great? Well, that's better than the one you had when you got married. This is the wedding. Glenda's a preacher, and Vanita's a bride, and Scott's the father, and is Vanita marrying? Oh, she's marrying Darla. I don't know. I guess Gayla must have been the bridesmaid or the flower girl. I'm not sure which. This is the wedding party. How many times did those kids do that? That's Grandma Ruby. And here they're throwing the rice. And that's Darlene. Sneezing. This must have been the dance after the wedding. Glenn and Darlene and well, I'd say it's the Thompson Wilcoxes and Grandma Ruby. And there they are, all of them. There they go, back to wherever, Colorado Springs or wherever. They're leaving. Here's another swimming hole party with the Thompsons and Grandma Ruby. Kids nowadays don't know how to have fun, do they? That was a big deal for my kids.
Whatever this pencil is, man, on mine.
There's Twyla with her kids. This is intermission. This is Easter egg hunt when we lived at the schoolhouse at Foster Yard. I think that's Penny.
Yeah.
That's Vanita. And Bill. Ferd Fomp. Scott, that's Gail and Georgia Ann Williams. And that's Billy McDonald and Cleo McDonald and Jeff McDonald. Dead fish. The backside there's Ellen, Homer, Dean, one of Dean's buddies, Scott, Evelyn, and her hairdo. I think that's when she went on a crash diet and lost a lot of weight. This is Dad and Debbie and Scott fishing at a pond. I think down by the dam. Oh, that's Scotty and his puppies. That's Penny. That's Cindy. And Jack. And Penny and Scott. Aww. And Jack. That's Jack. That's Cindy. That Tindy.
Who's the other Cindy?
That's Tina. And that's Penny cleaning up Cindy. Tina. Is that Tina or Jack? That's Jack. And Penny and Scott and Ferd Fomp.
I think that's it.
It is?
Yeah.
So long, folks. This is